So, welcome back to Misplaced Terraria. Only thing that I did in the meanwhile was a little bit sort of my inventory. And I just realized I did a huge mistake. I was getting rid of stuff. And I think I threw a lot of arrows away, even there was clearly a place for them. Okay, let's open these bags and see what we have. Deathweed. Sounds like something you don't want to have. Deathweed. Okay. So this is nice home and all, but I really like to discover more of that place. It seems to everything is so much easier in there. Like I have to go so way down. Whoa. Anyway, so way down there to get actually any good stuff that I need. So getting there. And without even going to the underground, I can still gather stuff a lot. That seems a lot better thing to do. So I have blocks and bricks. I'm gonna assume the brick is better. Not a lot, but it's something. The glass. Oh, why I'm using this again? Because I can't see so well. I guess I'm good to go. Oh, that was so good. Oh, nice. Cardinal. That's actually a really cool bird. Cool. But I was able to hit that. I wasn't sure. Let's build my first little castle here. Very small castle, I believe. Since it's still daytime, and since because I haven't done that already, I'm gonna fill this hole later. Okay. I really hope I'm gonna find a lot more stone, otherwise this might fail badly. And I think I need to hurry up. Oh yeah, it's definitely getting night. Or at least darker. Definitely not gonna be enough. Wait a minute, why can't I build up there? Don't really understand. Oh well, there's a foundation, I guess. I'm running out of time as well. Stone block. Really, a freaking bird? Or a flying fish, whatever you are? Thankfully, enemy can't use that rope. Where are those blocks? Oh, there. For some reason, I don't know what's the difference. Oh, like that, I could do that. one, or are they meant to be used like that? Yeah, that's... This might be fail, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Hopefully I'm not wasting this. See, I'm making progress. Even it's slow as hell. I can't do doors here. Six wood, ten food, yeah. I guess I can't make an iron workbench. So this is gonna be fine. This looks a little rough right now, but it's gonna be better. Chimney. Fireplace looks good. Wood door. I'm looking for a stone door, but of course there's not. Yeah, let's make a couple doors. There we go. Oh, material to material. Well, it's not perfect, but it's better than it was. I knew it. There's something behind there. Nice. It's pretty rough building, but it's building. Indeed, my first house, actual house. Oops. It is pretty neat. Think how big this could be. Just not so easy to do it alone. My garden stuff is taking a lot of space. I'm just wondering where should I build that. This could be a good place. Oh, see that? Nice. Just what I need, actually. Where you go, Slimer. It's not even a problem anymore. Yes, let's plant some seeds. Why do I do this? I don't know, maybe they will do something. Is it only for the water? I guess so. Perhaps I should just not collect these flowers. Yeah, I don't even know. It's a shame. I don't understand about alchemy at all. Come on. No, I can't do anything about, I mean, with that. No, oh, come on. Yeah. Really? I'm just gonna throw those away. I don't know what to do with that. I'm never gonna use that, probably. Those are useful. Whoa! I'm just gonna keep something that I know that I'm gonna be able to use. Those seem really rare, so maybe not throw away them. What? Where's my acorns? There we go. I was so sure I haven't thrown those away, thankfully. Do I really need sand? Or ice and stone, I don't know. Oh, it needs to be green, that crown. I wonder how you can get it to be green. Or is it just needs time to develop? Since the world is alive. I need a lot more rocks. By the way, the placement of the torch right downside of the rope. Not probably the smartest idea in the world, but there it is. Let's see what will happen to those. Will they actually grow this time? Tidy down. Oh! I did not. Ow! Actually want that. Why do I collect those? Oh boy. Whoops. I'm like guiding them to my place. Kind of, sort of, not really. Battle of the fittest! Oh, there we go. Oh, this looks dangerous now. This could be my cellar later on. Oof. Got 15, lost 17. Wait a minute. This wasn't green before. Now it is. Why? Just wanna see, will that grow underground? That's a worm. Ooh. I want that star. I don't want to collect everything. Oh, that's why. What was I doing? Oh, kind of looking for materials. Yeah, I need bricks, okay. Why there's two? Oh, that's why. Yeah. 16 is not really. Thank you. Need more stone. Can I go down? Actually, seems like there is a lot of stone. There's also a lot of zombies as well. What am I doing? I have grenades. I wonder, can those grenades... explode my house? Probably when I'm melting iron. Well, there's a... it's not completely fixed wall yet, it seems. That's a strong boy. Lens. Shit. Spike shackle. So you get stuff from killing them as well. Well, I mean, useful stuff as well. I just need to learn to kill them. I wonder if there's some kind of a... I was gonna say two-handed sword, but this is two-handed. So never mind. Okay. Oh, too late. I thought I should probably lock this off. But if we'll do that, they get there. What do I do? Well, this is temporarily. Okay. Actually, just come here. Okay. Nice. That could not have been better. Goodbye. If you have a glass and lenses, I wonder what you can do. Windows, maybe? Okay. Oh, I need to be fast now. Yeah. There's a little blockade for now. There's only one way they can come. I don't think anything else can come through there than those eyes. I really need new gear. New weapons and gear. Oh wow. And better bike axe, so this wouldn't take years. Who knew that the building of castle would take this much time and effort? The last base was fine, but it was just made of wood. And I didn't really have real walls. Now I do. Just in case. See that? Sometimes that happens. Almost like I'm getting more and more of those. Oh, never mind, it just tells me how many I do have, I guess. No. That's 75. Oh, it tells me how many I've, you know, collected straight. Or my spree, or whatever you wanna call that. Was that all the stone? Yeah. I might use this for something later. Maybe. Soon I would believe I would have enough of this. I've been mining quite some time now. Okay, there's something else now. Iron ore. Maybe finally for my weapons. I don't want enemies. Oh, I mean, that doesn't... Except some of those enemies doesn't know how to use that. Like slimes, it seems they're just... don't care. I guess they're brainless, so... what do you expect? Weary suspicion that now I'm actually gonna get better weapons. Be able to build my quartz castle quite much better. For the, I don't know about the enchanting, if there's something like that in this game, but at least for getting weapons, you know, all sort of stuff. Let's see. There seems to be quite a lot more. I would believe the next episode is gonna be about the building. It's just pretty much this. Oh. Yeah, okay. That works. So yeah, I'm gonna continue from the next time, from here, or probably from upstairs actually, because who wanna see me just collecting this? Unless something interesting happens, I'm gonna record that. But for now, thanks for watching, and see you in the next time.